Welcome back to HeadCase Gaming. I'm Will Bob.
I'm Jake.
And I'm Travis.
And we're playing Doom.
Doom.
We're playing the beginning of the end.
The beginning of the end of the beginning.
That's like the prequel.
This is the fourth level.
At the end of all things to come?
At four, yeah.
Or the beginning of all things to end. You can prevent her from opening the gate. No?
What?
Those are two Mudvayne albums. Mudvayne.
That's right.
You were huge on them. I couldn't get them like that.
I'm still pretty big on them.
Yeah. I mean, it's just weird how they changed. I don't know.
Yeah, they went real like
that's what kind of
butt rocky
me.
yeah
like what did they go
butt rock
yeah like yeah. What your dad would listen to, Bruce Springsteen and shit.
Bruce Springsteen's like
but he's awesome.
Down homey American,
yeah, folk.
Butt rock is like Nickelback are the kings of butt rock. Hey,
yes,
but
it's a rune.
Oh, whoa,
this is a rune trials. There's a bunch of runes that you can get. First one is vacuum. The radius around you to actually pick up those pickups is
okay,
bigger.
So they fly into you, but God, this is demonic as shit.
Yep.
Yep.
Wow.
Yeah.
I'm just.
It's fucking trippy.
Yeah.
And the fact that they don't really line up perfectly.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And it, and the words are like going against each other. It's creeping me the fuck out.
It's so much fucking detail in this game.
Yeah.
It's real good.
So what do you have to do? Kill 15.
Kill 15. In the time limit. Each kill gives you a little bit
so
more time.
So don't waste your time doing the kills then, right?
You can, if you think it would be beneficial.
It's just killing like this would be way
they
faster.
They give you plenty of ammo, so it's like, don't worry about it.
Yeah,
even though I could have right there, maybe.
Yeah, but
like,
yeah,
I have plenty of time to do it.
You'll eat too much time.
They're really that quick. Like, it's just quick enough. And I got 2 seconds from that.
Oh.
Like, my time is going up.
I didn't realize, they gave you time.
Yeah, okay. It's actually quick enough to do these that it's
nice.
Good.
Nice.
Rewarding, yes.
That's awesome.
Yes.
That's a good little...
like, the time it takes to make a second shot with the combat shotgun.
About the same as doing the cool kill. What are they called again?
Glory kills.
Glory kills.
Glorious.
Glory holes. Got it. Right?
Yes.
Okay. Very much.
You were close, but...
You ever done that?
You know.
You ever done that?
No.
You ever sucked a pee-pee coming through a wall?
No.
Okay.
Also never done the other way around.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's too.
Never
that's
had
gross.
Your pee-pee suck through a hole?
Nope. Can't say I have. Can you?
Went through my box.
Okay. We're at 80% at the load screen here.
Visit the dossier for details.
We're getting there.
How to unlock all the information and codex you've acquired.
Yeah.
Blah, 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 blah.
This loading screen looks awesome. It kind of looks like a...
Halo.
Yeah. No.
No, it really...
God.
It's like a Dillinger Escape Plan, like, album art.
Yeah, but it really does look almost exactly like a Halo loading screen.
Oh, come on.
Hey, I'm just saying, like, that wasn't in the original Doom, that little loading screen. You can't say that it was before it. And that was well hidden. That was better hidden than the other ones. Most of the other ones.
Oh, the other one's way off path.
Yeah.
This was just blocked. Oh, boy.
Like my colon.
Wait, look at the floor. God.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
That looks like some shit out of, Sniper Elite.
Yes. Man. Hey, if you walk through, do they fling around everywhere?
No.
Oh.
Yeah. It's very sad.
Ooh.
Hey, look. The other,
Oh, no.
Doom area. No enemies in this one.
Oh, what?
There weren't enemies in it in the original. They would always come at you from the room before, I'm pretty sure.
But I want kill things.
You just get health and ammo.
Why no dead
health
things?
And armor.
Oh, okay.
And ammo.
Ammo.
Ammo! That's how Earthworm Jim said it.
The music transitions
from
going old to new, new to old, like, really, they're well done. Very well done.
Very well. Fuck you, dude.
It's just a nice fade.
Yeah. Actually, okay. Yeah, I remember.
All that noise. You paused it frozen, I think.
No.
That's
how it sounds.
Wow. That was almost perfect timing then.
Yeah, sorry. Didn't mean to throw you off there.
Sorry, not sorry.
Okay, I hear
that's it. That's my favorite.
The music.
On those guys.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh! Friend.
No, he's not.
Buddy. Guy.
Oh! Is that the unique one?
That was?
That was... No, that's just yet. from behind.
Yeah. Oh,
wow. That one's my favorite one.
Just rip their jaw fucking out.
And then, if I can, I can also do it on this guy.
Oh, man.
But, like, it's a...
There we go.
Very
we go.
Specific angle. Nope.
A little too late.
Come on. Get over here.
See my head.
Stop it.
It's always from above, and here we are.
Yeah.
Oh. Gotcha, motherfucker. And you're dead.
That was just visceral and mean. Like, that made my pee-pee tingle. How hardcore that was.
Hey, Timmy, where are you going?
Hey,
you
Timmy,
where
are you going? Timmy.
It's all right. I know where he's going.
Is it Tammy Town?
Tammy Town?
With Mayor Tammy Town.
Oh no, an ammo got away.
Oh no.
Shit.
Sorry.
What would that happen?
I will do without.
So he just leads you to secrets.
Wait, look at that steam. Or fire, I mean.
Not too bad.
Yeah.
I like the fire.
It gets a little flat, JPEG-y.
And you know,
the very
end. Yeah, it does look better on proof.
Yeah.
Everything does.
Yeah, I know. I don't care though.
Like,
alright.
Doom looks better on PC.
So the only one that doesn't have one yet?
That one.
So do we want to go traditional FPS shooter and be able to look down sights, or do we want fucking
micro-missiles? Fucking you sold me on the fucking.
Me personally, I would have gone with the reticle, but yes.
Really?
Yeah.
You're crazy.
The reticle is already really nice. It's like the tightest one.
Yeah, so, honestly, though...
But you get to aim down sights.
All of the mods in this game are useful. Yeah. They're all good.
Yeah.
So, honestly, like, there are definitely situations where the scope is way better than the micro-missiles. So, this is also another one that I was telling you about that uses more ammo.
Yeah.
So, let me find it. I think
it
I can...
It looked cool just sitting... Oh, hey, yeah. It closed.
But, hey...
It's actually...
Also, you remember this? There? Does that look familiar to you?
Kind of.
That rune trial was right there?
Yeah.
Oh, what?
Yeah, it's so if connected. I actually didn't look over, but yeah, this is over here. And you would see this guy through the grating, and you'd be like, how do I get there?
Okay.
It's right over here.
I'll be there soon.
At this first ore nest, just over here. Boop, boop.
Yeah.
Nice. Ore nest.
Yeah.
When you approach that thing from the back, it kind of looks like a snake head.
Okay, yeah, so like watch my ammo.
Uh-huh.
Wow. He uses three.
Mm-hmm. So one of the upgrades actually reduces that.
So he uses two?
And then I think eventually one.
Oh, wow. That's a little help.
I don't know. Actually, I don't know. Don't quote me on that. It's been a while since I...
Ooh. Health up.
We're good!
Nice.
Well,
super good.
No.
Damn.
See, some guys, you're tall enough to actually be able to get over them and
you have to jump
initiate
on something
those.
To get on their back.
Yeah, like you can say, because he's so short, I can do that.
Yeah.
But
he gets the height.
But Hell Knights are fucking huge.
Oh! That's the one.
Hey, he's been cheesy.
This is also...
Nice.
I hate to do this because everyone keeps making these fucking Halo references. This is basically a Needler.
Ah, it homes and then blows up.
Yeah, it's real good.
Yeah, it's pretty awesome.
Very, very good.
Gotcha! Those aims are so good. Hey, maybe not. Alright, so, we've got a lot of options here.
Uh-huh.
Alright, we got this door over here. There's a door over there. We can go up.
Up sounds cool.
Mm-hmm. But first, we're going to go in here.
Okay.
Because we're going to progress the actual mission.
Okay.
We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You
fuck
need
you,
to
screen.
Remove each one.
Okay, nothing.
He's actually going to try and... Just, oh, fuck.
Carefully.
One. Energy contaminated.
Yep.
Destroying the production of Argent energy is...
Love
it. Yeah, it is. See, and then if you fucking missed it somehow, here's chainsaw again.
Oh, wow.
Nice.
I can't get it because I already
have
one.
So
but
you won't do the
can
animation.
Can you dual wield?
No.
Yeah.
That would be awesome.
Just with his it teeth, he just revs.
Hey, man, maybe Doom 2.
Yeah. New Doom 2.
Oh, can you? Oh, is there bunny hopping in this?
I mean, yeah, you can.
Hey, it doesn't seem to
You make. Get a double jump later on.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
So I can go in here. We're going to do all the stuff on the lower level first. All
right.
Oh, hey, buddy. What's going on?
Hey, pal. Friend. Partner. In life and love.
Oh, no.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then I got another one of these guys. Oh, hey, buddy.
Wow. God damn. More ammo?
That's two keys.
Crunch.
So, I mean,
I saw
it's just the way I like to go because usually I am playing on harder difficulties, uh-huh. So I run out of ammo quicker.
Okay.
But then also, I'll actually, instead of going up, I have another idea.
All right.
So I'm going to do this real quick. Or not really real quick. But
it's gonna take
so
four
you
and a half
can
minutes.
Go up this way.
Uh-huh.
And immediately hit another gore nest, or what I'm gonna do, actually.
Oh, what the?
I'm gonna do one thing here real
wow,
quick.
Wow, oh, what the fuck?
And I believe there's a secret over
I
here.
I saw something pop up on your screen saying
impact competition.
Yeah.
Yeah. So if you fall from a certain height, there.
It takes a certain amount of damage off.
No.
Or reduction.
There is no fall damage.
Oh, okay.
But just depending on how far up you are. There's a different recovery time. So you have to be wary of that because it gets super fast paced and those couple seconds
will make a difference.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got you.
Yep. All right, so I'm going to go over here first.
Oh, okay. This place.
This is a different room.
Hometown USA.
And what's up, dudes?
Hey.
Sadly.
Wow, the coloring in this room is insane. Blue and red.
Well, I mean, really, it's red because of all the demons.
Yeah, but it's like blue otherwise.
Yeah.
Oh, it's getting cray. It's really this Hell Knight that's giving me all this trouble.
Yes. There we go.
There we go.
Oh,
oh, this guy.
Did you twist his head off?
I broke his neck.
Okay. It looks like his head just flew off.
Drift off his head and shoot down his neck.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh, scary. Oh, no. Yeah, that'll happen too. It's not perfect. Help. No good video game is. All right. Oh, well, that's cool.
Killed him.
Ah!
Does chainsaw you like your fast moving weapon?
Oh my god.
No.
That moves you faster. So what I'm going to do first before I go in there, now that this door is unlocked because I did the thing.
Yeah, the thingy thing.
Did the thing. Here's a soft intro for one of the finest weapons.
Yeah.
I'm realizing we're listening to a fucking guitar delay just smacking back and forth. It's like, wow.
Super shotgun.
Wow. Yep. Covered in blood.
Yep. See, that's one of the cool things about some of the soft intros on the guns.
Yeah.
They're always covered in blood.
So every time you use them, they're going to stay stained?
No.
Oh.
No. If I die at a checkpoint,
okay.
It'll revert.
Okay. Oh, that sucks. So it's almost like a personal achievement if you're like, hey, I finished this whole level with a bloody weapon.
Yeah. Hey, look, another one.
You must stop.
You sure?
The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Yeah, but I do what I want.
It's like we don't listen to anybody. It looks bright and pretty, smash it.
Yeah.
Yep. All right. So now, sadly. Oh.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
Don't worry about it.
Was that an alien?
So this is what I save it for because that uses 9 points.
Wow.
But now it reloads
your
faster
radium coating.
And shoots through dudes.
Nice.
And the best part, fire twice with a super shotgun before having to reload. The mastery. I have to get 2 kills with it 30 times.
Wow.
In one shot.
So double kills.
But I can usually get that by the...
What the fuck?
This is a summoner.
Oh.
You want to fuck these up as fast as you can.
Yeah.
Because they will keep spawning dudes.
Oh, man.
Yeah, the super shotgun is just super powerful.
Yes.
One hit from a little further away.
Nice.
And I still didn't use haste.
Reticle is huge.
Yeah.
Yeah, what is
what
that?
You are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is perfect and
a limited energy resource.
Maybe you should have thought of that before, sending you know, releasing demons.
That too.
Just, you know, a thought. Maybe.
That's
you know.
Part of the bargain, though. You get unlimited free energy.
So, well, I gotta do get this. Demons.
That's why Al Gore did that.
Look how fast that is.
Wow.
Someone say, wow.
Alright, so here's my clear first eyes. Opportunity. Got one. First of all, fuck you. I'm about to get my second one. Come on.
This yellow filter.
Yeah.
There's there two. We go.
Okay, this way. So yeah, there's
something spawned.
It's also just fun to bunny hop.
Bunny hop is awesome. If you're good at it, you'll go faster.
Always the best way to get around.
So,
gets me where I need to go.
That was actually more of a Quake thing. People remember.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
All right, here's the next one.
There wasn't any jumping in the game. In the original game.
Oh.
Oh, no.
That would have been good, but he also is pretty tanky. So even a close-up shot, not always going to do the job. Watch out for the
explosion right behind you.
I'll be all right.
Okay. They can set them off too, right? Oh boy.
Yeah, they can. They can also hit each other. They're not actually very fond of each other.
Oh wow.
Health is low. Oh wow.
There we go.
Two yeah. shots?
Is health low?
With a super shot.
It was health low. Not anymore.
Yeah, like two shots with this guy. That's why the super shotgun's wow. so good. Yep, there's two.
Is it that OP multiplayer?
So people think it's OP. Honestly, I've been playing the game long enough to know this. no, it's good, but it's not going to be your best gun. And a lot of people
three.
Are kind of stuck thinking it is the best gun.
Yeah.
It's real good at close quarters. It can do like 80 damage.
If you just stay away from them, though, that's their, like, whoa.
Oh, they he blew himself up. Yeah, that was one of the engineers.
Oh,
he's
okay.
got like a CO2 tank inside of him. Oh no, I missed! Ah! None of these are counting! That one did.
Did it?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Here, I can get these two.
There you go.
Nice.
This guy's just fucking off.
He's just like, I'm scared.
I'm getting out. Doom guy's here. Yeah. Fuck!
Doom guy's here and he just got the super shot.
Guys, he's really scared.
He's loud.
He's a lot bigger than I remember.
Oh, hey, look.
He keeps yelling racist slurs at me.
What you is that? You see that up there?
Yeah. Is that a guy?
What? Does that look familiar? Those colors?
Ah!
Okay, they're still not all dead yet.
This music.
He's down here somewhere.
There
What's up,
is.
Dude?
Oh!
All right, here we go.
Put him in the floor. Look at like oh, it's the little Timmy.
Hey!
Timmy Tam.
Tim Tams.
Come here. How's it going? Super shotgun does not have anything.
Oh,
here,
it's already badass.
I'll get the tactics because it is super useful.
Yes.
Like it's.
Yeah.
Until you get the.
That looks cool too. That fucking yeah. glass shape, like setting in.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Wow, they work so good on their UI.
Yeah.
They work so That's, well.
Those are the engineers.
Oh, okay. They're on fire and they blew up.
Yeah.
Super shotgun.
Actually,
there we go.
Gotcha. I'll just take you out.
Nice. Yeah, that would have been a waste of a shot.
But I got the ammo for it.
True.
Also, another one of these.
Yeah.
All right. So here's secret.
Oh fuck. So wait, I'm just realizing if you take two shots out of the shotgun, does that take only one ammo, or each bullet takes two?
Until you get that mastery, it takes two.
Oh, okay. Yes.
So good. All right.
Stealth guy.
So, what is next again? Okay. I have another rune trial, another leak art, and another secret.
Oh boy.
So I remember what these are now. He's fucking.
He's chasing
fuck
you.
Fuck you, dude. Just go back home.
Yeah, I thought
just
we
go
were,
away.
I gave you a passage, dude.
Be thankful.
Go see your kids. Tuck them in. Say goodnight.
I smash?
I'm surprised he didn't come into the comms.
Yeah. What the fuck are you doing?
Come on, seriously. They're so important.
Look at this thing.
Yeah, we spent decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity.
And now he's just giving a history.
We balance their ill energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for.
It's just a huge stepping ladder.
You cannot do this.
Wow. White guy.
White guy.
That's what he's called.
I forget what he's called. It'll show up in a sec.
Yeah, we'll see.
UAC guy.
UAC white guy.
Oh, whoa.
Another one.
Hey. Holy crap, there's so many secrets.
Oh, I didn't actually equip vacuum.
Really?
Oh, God.
No.
Wow.
Yeah, you got to make sure to do that.
Dazed and confused.
All right.
Was that on there last time?
No, the first one was just called vacuum. This rune is called Dazed and Confused.
Okay.
It increases the amount of time that the demons are staggered while glory killable.
Nice.
Increases how long demons remain in staggered state. Yeah. All right, so I got to blow up 30 of these barrels. Pressure's on. It usually comes down to the wire.
Oh, man.
You also have
this is where PC would just excel so far.
Not for me, because I'm better with a controller.
I'm saying for not personally, I bet PC players can nail this thing.
Yeah.
I think I did the wrong thing. I took a bad route.
Yeah, too long of a time with no shooting.
No, it's because I meant to come over here first, actually. Alright, I'm missing one more. Where is it?
Oh, fuck. 4, 3, 2...
Damn.
I fucked up.
That sucks.
I'm gonna retry it.
All right.
I usually have a perfect route for
that. I was holding my breath for that.
Yeah.
God damn.
All right, let's try this again. I can do it.
So we gotta keep track of where all of them are.
That's probably the one I missed.
Behind you.
I know.
Oh, it goes a whole other route. Oh, okay.
Yeah. So usually I'll come in here. All right, cool. Coming up here.
3. Oh, wow. There we go.
1, 2, 3.
Nice.
There we go.
Whew. Okay, now how do you equip them?
Okay.
How many can you have equipped?
You can have 3 equipped at a time. So the first one, like you have 3 slots. Your first slot unlocks with your first rune that you pick up.
Mm-hmm.
Second slot unlocks once you finish 4 of those trials.
Right.
And the next one unlocks at like 9.
So you only get 3?
Yeah.
Oh, geez.
They are super helpful, though.
Yeah.
And they really tailor to how you want to play, because different ones do different. Like, this one I have keeps them in a stagger state longer.
Uh-huh.
Another one makes glory kills faster.
Nice.
And another one makes glory kills drop armor as well. So it's like, if you really want to
stack all 3 of those,
stack all your stuff and get real good glory kills, you can do that.
Nice.
Or there's one that improves your directional mobility in the air and helps with jumps. Feels real good. And then there's one that above 100 armor, you do not use ammo.
Wow.
So that's real good. I'm actually full on ammo. Right as I say that. Oh, hey, look.
Fuck you. You
see that over there in the corner?
Where? Oh, whoa.
What's up, y'all?
Sir. Ooh, how bad can you mess him up?
Damn!
In one hit.
Oh, summoner by.
Just like that?
God damn, they're blowing up into so many pieces. So gory.
Yeah, this is brutal.
Is that it?
No. I think you killed
the summoner. This is super helpful. Trust me, like, it's totally...
I know, you just cleared the whole room.
Yep.
You killed the summoner so fast they couldn't make it
you
difficult.
You gotta kill the summoner fast, dude! They will just keep spawning crap! And also, they, like, teleport around the map. Ugh, I haven't let them yet. You don't want it to happen, no. They're super annoying.
Yeah.
This looks ominous.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system.
We You're will be a back dick. At square one.
Sounds like a good idea.
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Go, Chief, go.
Oof. That's a manly man.
You have no idea what you have just done.
I don't give a shit.
I think I do.
I don't give a fuck.
Look at that dirty ass glass.
Yeah. Oh man, and the lighting on it. She has removed one of the
accumulators from the tower base. It's real good. It has a unique energy
signature that we can track. Open the door. Shut up and open the door. Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
I'm gonna go off myself. Yeah. Game over.
I'm gonna go pee.
I mean, at this point, he's like, yeah, it's like fucking Argent Energy. She's done. She's gonna open this portal, and we have no way to close it. Like, we're fucked. United. We're screwed.
Oh, damn. Halfway there.
Oh, crap. I forgot to keep doing this.
Yeah. Well, thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And we'll see you next time on Doom.
Doom!
Bye.
Bye.